Greetings one, greetings all. Today I'm in Beeston Castle and Woodland Park. Fantastic amounts to see. Let's go and have a look. Gatehouse of the castle itself. The castle is up there. Behind me is Pickfordton Castle. I'm sat on the outer walls of Beeston Castle, which protected Pickfordton Castle, which was the residence of royalties on occasion. And there is actually a walkway from Beeston across the valley to Pickfordton. There are 40 acres of walkways around the whole area. A great way to walk up is to walk backwards. There's a 4,000 year history associated with Beeston Castle. 4,000 years! There is a legend around this well, and that is that King Richard II hid all his jewels and all his gold at the bottom of the well. And of course, where there's wells, there's caves. The walls here are 2 feet thick, and there's an enclosed area, secret area, and we need somebody to go through this little crawl. I don't know of anybody, do you, who would risk it? I can't quite get in there. Bit of a squeezy. I might be able to get in, but probably not on the way out. I've located the top of it. The top is actually open. That's quite interesting, and there seems to be a grill at the top, so maybe we can have a look down. So this was probably a tower at one point, which has been blocked off. And if we go around the other side, then we do see the top of it from the other side, don't we? And probably what runs from the top of the tower across would have been an ancient defence walkway. This rocky outcrop is right in the middle of plain, so there's some fantastic views. Evening, Boyle, am I? This is perfection. It's a nice gentle walk up to the castle. £5.30 per person to get in. Decent value. Great castle. Even an outer wall. Miles of parkland to walk around. You spend all day here, open till 6. Definitely worth a day visit almost. Oh my, what have we got here? Caves. Oh! I knew all along. Look at these! Oh, somebody needs to investigate. Every one of them well gated. These little beauties go under the road. I pose the question, do they go to Peckforton Castle? It's one of these hidden gems. I dish a cheetah on an African plane. I saw your face in Barcelona, Spain. Lost your trail while in Amsterdam. I picked it up on the Isle of Man. Took the ferry back to Liverpool. Just a looking for you know who.